Michael, we see a lot of top 10 results, but not a lot of victories.
Zero, actually.
Why do you race, Michael?
Michael, we see a lot of top 10 results, but not a lot of victories.
Zero, actually.
Why do you race, Michael?
Well, that's what I do. Racers race.
You want to jeopardize our home, Ruby's education, our family's future for a race.
And I raced for 19 years. This is my last chance to win.
Just come home safe.
What happened to you? You don't look so good, boy. Look, somebody likes my meatballs.
If I looked like that guy, I'd eat them too.
You're the first.
We're the first team here?
By a lot.
We could do this. Let's go.
If we're willing to take some chances, we can really put this away.
There's a dog.
That's the dog I gave the meatballs to. You gave it food? Yeah. 3 days and 200 miles ago.
How did that dog get here?
What do you mean?
While we were on bikes and zip lines and hiking and running and climbing, this is where he met back up with us. How the hell did he get all the way from here to there?
He hasn't eaten since I fed him yesterday, but he just sits there like a king.
I think we should call him Arthur. Arthur the King.
I think you found your new partner in suffering, Michael.
Daddy has a dog?
What have you done?
I've never seen anything like this.
Everybody knows about him. It's crazy.
Yeah, a famous dog. Looks even worse than the rest of you. You don't know when to quit.
This dog needs a vet.
How's he doing?
He's been through so much.
You may want to put him down. He's different, Alan. He's a fighter.
Just like you.
I don't want you to hurt anymore.
I'm gonna find you and get you home.
We've been through a lot together. You're one of us.
Whatever it takes, right?
This is our chance.
We can win this.
You're Arthur. You're the king.